you.
You guys want to do any excursions, okay?
Perfect. Thank you.
No leak.
It's $10 and this is the bag. You're open.
When I said she get it from her mama, mama say you fuck her right, body boot is me. I put that on my own mama, on my hood, I love that.
What's up, sweetie gang? Good morning, happy Friday. I'm sitting out on this little balcony I have here, and we are about to, it's getting my camera foggy. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, here we go, much better. Good morning, like I was saying, happy Friday. We are heading out to have some breakfast here at the resort, and then we're gonna come back, get dressed. Then we're gonna head out in the streets and do a little eating, a little shopping with the people, probably head over to another beach today. Just kind of hang out and get into like some cultural things out here in the Bahamas. And of course, I'm taking you guys along with me. So I will see you shortly. Let's go. People are up, moving and shaking. Want to say something to my YouTube family, AC, with his big orange hat on. Ace, want to say something? Want to say good morning?
Good morning, good morning, good morning. I'm starving.
Hopefully they have some something good. I think I'm going to keep it light. Maybe a pancake and some fresh fruit. Because when I go down to the fish fry, I want to get my yum on. So, damn, wait a minute. Is it open? I thought they said to stay, this part stay open for breakfast until noon, 12, 7 to 12, right? What happened? It's on the other side? Oh, it's down here. Okay, where we sat at last night.
Yeah.
Cool. I see. So I just have some hash brown pancake. I wanted to taste one of these homemade donuts with like coconut and crunch on it. And then I have some, thank you, some French fruit. And my chicken sausage just arrived. So like I said, mid. Ace has more choices of food because he do eat pork time to time. I don't. So his plate versus mine. And of course we got a mimosa. So yeah, like I said, mid. Nothing to write home about, but we pay for it, so we're gonna eat. But I can't wait to go and get some food today. See y'all later. What's up, sweetie gang? I am dressed. We're about to hit the streets. I'm nice and comfy. Hold on. I don't have a lot of lighting here, so I have on this white and red pinstripe baby doll dress, backless. I picked this up from Shein some months ago. My white crossbody Fendi bag and sandals. Jewelry, you know, the usual suspect. I'm gonna put on some sunnies. I'm thinking white or red. I don't know, I have a brand new pair of red Versace shades that I think Ace bought me like two Christmases ago, right? Two or three Christmases ago, I never wore them, so I'm thinking I'll put them on today. Hold on, maybe that's gonna complete the look. I'll be right back. So I'm back, and yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the red Versace frames today. And this completes the look.
Into the gym
between 10 p.m. and 2 a.m.
Please come so you can see your outfit of the day.
She became a surrogate mom.
It's wrong.
Not that I'm in counseling. And I have no one else to turn to.
Okay.
Yes, Maya really led you.
We'll start with the top.
Top, just a regular bucket hat. Shades, Tom Ford. V-neck polo tee. Grill is rare. Shorts. Red and white striped socks. White and white Air Forces.
I was on a quest, and I went through a thing.
Yeah. Okay, sweetie gang, we are in the fish fry area. We're about to get out. Eat on. This is where it happens. All the good food. He said Busch Gardens was good. Huh?
Yeah, he said that's one of his. Say that's what he recommended.
Oh, okay. Well, we can get a little something for here, a little something for there, right? And what was the other place besides Goldie's?
It was old Harris or something like that. Something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Charlie's.
Mm-hmm. So I'm back and I have my crunch footers here. I already started eating, but I wanted to come on and show you guys. They are so hot and they are so good. It's so good, y'all gonna eat them so awesome. Double shot Bahama Mama. I'm surprised they don't serve these in the daiquiri form. Just the regular liquid. Still just as good. I still ain't got my drink right here. I got about my drink. It's still like strong. I might be able to that TV bar. I did.
So they probably did. They probably had to do it.
No. I'm not also sure they could have double shot because I can't taste the liquor. About to end this vlog because they're starting to play music. I'm not in this vlog, but this portion. So we are back with our actual lunch. Got the jerk chicken, the deep fried plantains, the seasoned rice and beans, and the coleslaw. Ace has the
salad,
rice and beef,
french fries,
and fried fish. And of course, these are the conch. So,
okay, so I'm going to try the jerk chicken first.
They both like tartar sauce to me. Is that ranch? I just saw these big turtles. I'm hoping they come back up. Here. There's fish down here too.
Yeah, yes sir. Go ahead.
Thank you. All right, thank you.
All right.
This is pretty. Yeah.
We're looking for a wrap.
A bathing suit wrap. Hi.
Forget me when you're coming out.
Okay.
What's up, Sweetie Gang? We are back. Been back to the resort for a few hours. We just kind of rest and chilled and took in the rest of the day because it was super hot out earlier. But we are dressed. We're going to head to dinner and see what's going on again tonight in the resort. We went out earlier today. We're going to try to get out early tomorrow. It's just hot. It's not uncomfortable. It's actually a nice hot. But the way I be flashing with this heat makes it kind of difficult, okay? But I'm going to give you a quick outfit of the night. I didn't get dressed with you because I just wanted to hurry up and move around before I got too tired and didn't want to do anything. So here is the look. We'll start with this shirt. You guys remember this shirt from Zara with the stones on it? I bought last year. They had it in white, pink, and I think they brought out a few different shirts like this, even maybe not this year, maybe in the fall, because this was from the summer. And then I have on this metallic silver bra bikini top that I purchased from Zara's. I have the bottoms, but of course I don't have on the bottoms tonight. But I do have on these metallic shorts from Target as well, and my clear little mule from Zara's, and this bag is from Akira. So this is the look of the night, just something cool and comfortable. And we are on our way out. Ace, you want to come give them a quick outfit of the night?
Sure.
His way so he can do his thing. Mm-hmm.
So all white, trying to match my clean. Silver Christian Lubes. Silver metallic Christian Lubes on the feet. White I don't know what you call these, capri, no. Joggers, pedal pushers is what women call them, but
I like
the
white chinos.
Chinos, they're actually called joggers, white fringe type of tee, Zara, Gucci watch, Tom Ford frames.
You sound like me.
Tom Twister. Tom Ford frames, and my fragrance is Margiela. Jazz Club. Good pickup for any of y'all women who's buying y'all husbands or boyfriends or man. A fragrance, Jazz Club by Margiela. It's a hit. This is how I got her.
Whatever.
Later, City Gang.
You dumb. Come on. All right, y'all. We'll see you downstairs. I need to give y'all one more spin. Like, in the words of my homegirl, Tasha, let me give y'all one spin. I love my grandma back. My auntie back.
It's cute. Okay. I like it.
Let's roll.
I like
the
outfit.
Thank you. Let's go.
What's up, my friend up there? Got phones.
Dinner. I have some oxtails, rice and peas, some more crunch fritters, some lamb chops and sweet candy yams, and some jalapenos, sweet potato fries. Then I have two little desserts that I want to try, which is the pineapple upside down cake and the coconut cake. Glass of wine and some ginger ale. Let me give you a look.
Thank you.
Thank you. What's so crazy is I still have a full plate of food that we had today from Golden's, from the fish fry. That's the food that I really want to eat, but I'm participating tonight in this. We wanted to get up and get dressed and come out and see what the entertainment is for tonight for the resort. Tomorrow night we're going off the resort, I guess, to like hang out. I don't really want to do cows or clubs or anything like that, and I know that's really what the nightlife is, but we're going to try to find like something to do, like, by the time the sun set and by the time it's too dark, we're back here, because I just don't want to be out like that. So we're going to enjoy this dinner and see what else the night has to offer. I'm starting with my cake first because it's really what I want. So this is a coconut. The pineapple upside down. That's good. The pineapple upside down cake is good. That's really all I wanted was some dessert. I told you that before we left.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
up, sweetie gang? Happy Saturday! Less than 24 hours before the big BJ, the national holiday. But, anywho's, we're up. We had breakfast this morning. We did all the things. I know you guys didn't want to see that same old, so I just wanted to come on, say what's up, give you a quick outfit of the day, which is just this polka dotted dress that I purchased from Zara's. I don't know if you guys can see the shoes, but I just have on these slippers. And oh, I'm about to fall. And this is gonna be my bag for today because we are going out to do some sightseeing, gonna visit some beaches and some other things out here. So of course I'm gonna bring you guys along with me so you guys can get to see some of the sights and, you know, get some of this itinerary that I have. So if you are visiting the Bahamas, you'll know somewhere to go, things to do. You don't have to figure it out. I'm gonna have a full itinerary for you. Even for the things that I don't do, I will still have some other suggestions, okay? Because like I said, we're here for 4 days and we're squeezing a lot. But we hired a driver. He's gonna be driving us around for a few hours today at a very good price. If you guys ever decide to come out here, I will happily give you his information. But he's driving us around, taking us to a few places and getting a few sights in, okay? So let me, if you want to give you a quick outfit of the day, I'm trying to get it where we can see the full outfit. I'll be right back. Okay, you're in a good spot.
Alright, something simple, nothing too crazy. Right on the Air Forces on the toe, Gucci socks. I think these are Abercrombie and Fitch khaki shorts. Polo white tee, V-neck, these are my favorite go-to. Gucci watch, and my little bro, trucker, calm drip, all brown, with a metallic gold look. So, gotta shout my man Bob out, little bro. Appreciate the trucker. But that's the fit for the day, for the excursion day.
This is the whole outfit right here. Like I said, I purchased this dress from Zara's last summer. This is my first time wearing it. Also, these slides are from Zara's. I think I wore these maybe a couple of times. This bag here is from, what is it, Timu. I carried this when I was in Puerto Rico, but I have all my beach stuff, whatever we decide to do today in here, a change of clothes, bathing suits. We have these for our phones, you know, lotion, all the goods that we need. Depending on what we get into, but let's get outside and get our day started. I will see you guys shortly. Okay, doing good. Forgot my sunnies. Today are these gold mirrored aviators by from Tom Ford. So these are my sunnies. I forgot that. And the same basic accessories. You know where they're from. Nothing new. Okay.
But if you feel more like I feel,
Oh, that looks beautiful. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Baby, you want to take the bag? Put it on your shoulder.
Remember, relax, boy. Like you say, when you close, get old. Relax, relax,
relax. Oh, I definitely want a picture.
There you go. Perfect. All right, let's
continue down. Can we get a picture?
Yes, sir.
Once we get to the bottom, there's a guy point. Coming in.
It's tiny, big, small, I don't care. If I was a size 2, I still wouldn't want to do it.
Right.
This is a vacation, not a work. A thong.
Wow.
Wow.
Look at that.
It's not that bad, though. I could time that though, either way.
You can get this on the vlog.
Baby, get a picture of that. You hear me? Get a picture of that. You getting videos and pictures, babe?
I'm taking pictures, yeah.
Get a little video here, too, for me.
Oh, no, dude.
Good.
Sorry.
Oh, no, 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 it's no problem.
Thank you. good.
Thank you. It's okay. Oh, hello. I'm carrying the trash out.
Right here, really.
I need to get these little things to take back to the, these are my job, right? So those would be easy to get on the plane.
How you doing? Welcome. Welcome to Bahama Barrels. That's our first and only winery in the Bahamas. We'll start you guys off with the wine of the way. It's going to be the sweet white with peach finish. This is the wine of the day.
We're doing some wine tasting, guys. So this is a spot. I'll leave all the details below if you want to come and check it out when you're in the Bahamas.
Okay, now this is the wine of the day. This is a sweet white with a peach finish. Dessert wine, and it's 11% in alcohol.
Oh, nice. Okay. Come on, babe.
Sweet. First sample is free. You can try any other sample for $1, or we have a flight where you try all of the wine for $5 if you like. If not, the bottle is just $5 and $10 a bottle.
Okay, let's want to try some more. We can buy a bottle too, but I want to try to see which bottle I want to buy. We can't have a shot. He's driving.
On one flight or two flights?
How much is it? $5?
Five for each one? No, $5. You have 6 shots, but you have $5.
Okay, 6 shots, $5, okay.
We have extra one, just start you off with the wine, house white, which is all of our white wines. I sell it in steel barrel instead of oak barrels.
Okay.
So like this Chardonnay, we remove all the oaky and butteriness, put over there.
What do you have that's red?
When we get you there, we're gonna be a sweet red with a strawberry finish, and we have a Merlot.
Okay.
You never seen nothing like this before.
I feel like I need coffee, like he's wrong wine. So you're
going to be a Chardonnay, which is a house white. The second one is going to be a sea glass, which is a local wine we make right here. It's called sea glass, like the ocean.
Okay, is it sweet or tart?
No, it's going to be a dry. It's going to be a semi.
Okay.
And two right there is going to be a dry and a semi.
Okay.
This one right here is going to be a sweet red with a strawberry finish.
Okay.
This one right here is a rosé. And we go into the Merlot. And right here, the only grapes that actually grow in the Bahamas, they're called sea grapes. We make local food right here. It's called a sea grape wine right there.
Okay.
And last but not least, this is our right here, Prosecco, where we make our mimosas with.
Oh, so this is a Prosecco?
Yeah.
It's a little bit of everything.
It's a dry, it's a Chardonnay, semi-dry.
I remember, okay.
How was it?
We move all the hokey and both butteriness with all our white.
Yeah, it's dry.
This is a strawberry, right?
Mm-hmm.
That tastes like grapefruit. That's sweet.
11% in alcohol.
Yeah, sweet. Mm-hmm. And this one is?
That one's the rosé.
Rosé Prosecco would be mine. Number one.
This is sweet. That's the one with the strawberry, right?
Yeah, sweet red strawberry.
This is the rosé. This is the...
It's just the red and the white blended together.
And this one?
That's a Merlot. The host red.
Oh. Not a big one. But it's strong. Ooh. Mm-hmm.
That's only 11.5% in alcohol.
Yeah.
You go straight up to 14 and 15% in the dry reds.
Okay, and what is this one?
That one right there, it's the local one, the sea grape.
Tastes like alcohol.
Mm-hmm, that's what we do. We use all the local sea grapes. Them grapes are grown on tree instead of vine.
Okay.
They're only grown alongside the beaches. That's a local food in the Bahamas. That one, this one we back to the sweet white with the peach, and then one is the, like I said, the
Prosecco.
We
got a fruit kick, but
yeah,
kick alcohol coming
that's
out.
That's what we do.
Mm-hmm.
I like that too a little. This is what now?
That's what's sweet white with the peach. Put your pilot back in the Prosecco.
Okay.
Put your pilot back to a sweet taste if it's dry, throw it off.
Okay.
And then you get this in there.
And this is the
Prosecco. Yeah. Mixed that with our orange juice, you know, for our mimosas.
Prosecco is my
thing. Yeah. Heavy on it. All the females like the Prosecco for the mimosas.
Yeah.
The mimosas.
Yeah. Do you make like a sparkling Prosecco? No.
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
Yeah, we do.
I think the last two are my favorite.
Standard back is down with the strawberry kick.
Where was that? This one is the strawberry?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we
can
do a Prosecco and then mix it with the strawberry.
No, you can. I like that strawberry hint, but you can still
taste
yeah,
the
sweet grab with the strawberry.
Yeah.
So should we get a Prosecco and then get a strawberry?
Hold on, before you do, if you do, let me just let you try it. Blend it together, that's what you're trying to do. Let me let you do a Prosecco and a peach, and then Prosecco and a red, like what you're talking
about. Okay.
So you know which one hits better.
The Prosecco and the peach is my
thing.
I prefer
the
Prosecco and
the
sweet
white.
But
the peach?
Yeah. That's why I say let me let it try, because you're taking it with the red. Prosecco with it. Prosecco with the peach.
Okay.
It's good.
So when
that's
you
drink
the
Prosecco,
I drink it straight up or
I
drink it with the sweet wine and the peach.
Whatever your pilot agrees with, that's all enough. See, I'm talking wine is really a biased taste. Whatever your pilot agrees with.
I like both of them, but I don't know. Which one
do
you think? That's it, right?
So you want to
see
that
going
in there? Yeah.
You have a good
idea. The peach was good too.
That's what we did.
I
the butter cut one then kill Savona. I the chat to buy moto or Toyota Corolla. My feelings been this swing like Django Loba. Feelings been this swing like Django Loba. Now you crash your Ferrari for Lucky Bona. Now see much you make with that feel all over. My feelings to this swing like Django Loba.
What's up, guys? I am back. I had an awesome day today. We did a lot. Instead of doing the normal like tours or the ATVs and things like that, we do those other places. But today we really got into like the culture of the country. It was really nice. Went to like a winery and did like a wine tasting. Did like a wine tasting of the wines that's made right here in the country. We went to the rum cake factory, all types of rum cake. You know, I love my Jamaican people, but Bahamas got y'all rum cakes beat hands down. I mean, they were soft, they're moist. I bought like four mini cakes, so I bought the pina colada, the key lime, and I think the pina colada and the original. Those cakes are so good and they're so moist and they're vacuum sealed, so they'll last up to a year. What else did I get? Well, I bought some hot sauce. I love going to different places, different countries, and buying their hot sauce. So I did buy, I think I like a coconut, a pineapple hot sauce. What else did I get? Oh, I got my charm, of course, because you know you got, I have like a vacation Pandora bracelet. So I did get that. We did a couple of things. And so now we're back in. We're going to chill for a little while, relax, have something to eat. And then we're going to head over to the Sunset Beach Club tonight for like drinks. I don't know if we're going to do dinner there. We'll probably just do dinner here and then go over there for like drinks and hookah. So I don't know. But whatever I do, you know, you guys are coming along with me. And I will see you after I get dressed, once I figure out what I'm going to put on. And I hands down with this, I call it, I'm looking like a wife in this dress. But I got a lot of comments in this dress. I mean, like, heads turning, like, a lot of comments in this dress today. And shout out to all you men and women in the Bahamas, because y'all vibe is a little different. And with my camera today, no one felt like I was invading their privacy. No one asked me to turn it off. It was more so, oh, what's your name? You a YouTuber? Can I follow your channel? Type of vibes. And I appreciate that. So hands down, in the last 2 days, I got a good handful of like new followers. So shout out to you guys. Thank you. I appreciate you. And yeah, let's get it. I'll see you guys shortly. Okay. I am back and we are dressed. We're about to head to Sunset Beach Club. We're gonna just probably have some drinks and some hookah and maybe some finger food, but we wanted to get off the resort tonight just to catch a little vibe. Came in, we rest, chilled, had a little bit of food, and now we're heading out. We was gonna go over there at Sunset so we can be at Sunset by the sunset, but we didn't want to rush because we got here probably about 5, and to make it by the sunset came, started at 6:59 tonight, so I didn't want to rush it, so we just said, you know what, we'll just head over there about between 7 and 8 o'clock. The place is open until midnight anyway, so I just wanted to give you this little look. This neon or lime green yellow sundress is from Target. I actually forgot a bag to wear with this. This was the bag that I wanted to wear. So to kind of pull the bag in with the dress because of the shoes, I took the strap off. We have to improvise. I took the strap off. I belted the dress with the strap. Yeah, I am like 6 months pregnant out here because I'm bloated with all the food that I've been eating. And made it all pull together. I have all my clear YSL shoes. You guys saw this in the shopping vlog and when I wore it out on like me and Ace's 50th year anniversary. I also have, oh, this bag. You've seen this a million times by now. This is from Zara. And I paired it with my
Relentless Red lipstick and my Ruby Woo lip liner, because I forgot my Ruby Woo lipstick. And, you know, jewelry, all of these fine jewels are from Shein. The white watch is JBW. This band is Amazon, and these bracelets are made from me. And I have on these Dior dupe earrings that was purchased on Amazon. Okay, so this is the look of the night, and I'm ready to go out and have a little fun. Ace, you want to give your outfit of the night? Here is Antoine.
Hey, sweetie gang.
Why you gotta say it like that?
Hey, I gotta represent.
Okay.
So, outfit of the night, feet, Prada, patent leather American cups, kind of like a yellow to match my sweetie's dress, abstract flare pants, compliments of my love, got them from Timo. Chinese shirt, Chinese collar shirt from Zara, all white, Gucci on the wrist as far as the wristwear, and some sea green Claire Tom Fords, compliments of the sweetie, of course. And that's the fit, all head shiny, you know.
Okay, so that's yes, yes to mama. Get the whole look in. So yeah, here we go. All right, so we're gonna head out and we're gonna take you guys along, okay? See ya. It's probably a better view of outfits. Okay. See you at the What's up, sweetie gang? Happy Sunday. Guess what? It's my birthday. I haven't been on the camera all day. I haven't even picked it up. This is the first time I've picked it up, and it's like a little after 7 p.m. I've just really been chilling today, relaxing, just really taking everything all in without the camera. You know, sometimes you gotta enjoy, you gotta get the footage, but you gotta enjoy yourself too without always flicking and picking up the camera in everyone's face, right? So yeah, today I just relaxed, I ate, had some drinks, of course, sat on the beach for a lot of part of the day, I did get a little footage on the beach with my phone though, not with the camera, and very, very small. It took a few pictures. That's it. I just really had. And then besides, like, on the phone, answering calls, responding back to like text messages and DMs and things like that for my birthday. Other than that, it was a really cool day. Just really relaxed, had some time to reflect and just pour into myself. And taking the rest of this trip, why I only have until tomorrow. We're leaving tomorrow, so today I just was like phone free, camera free, relaxing, that's it. But you know I couldn't let the whole day go without saying what's up to my family. So I'm up now, I'm gonna take you guys to dinner with us. I'm getting dressed, just did a little makeup, nothing too crazy. And did my hair like a different way. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it like this. I'm gonna see once I put on some earrings and accessories. But I'm gonna get dressed and I'll be back with my outfit of the night, my birthday outfit. It's not the original birthday outfit, but it is a new dress. The dress that I wanted to wear, I changed my mind. So we're gonna keep our, me, Ace is gonna keep our little matchy match flow going. If I would've put on that other dress, it would have matched, but the shoes would have been off. So, and this dress was a better fit, I think, for me. So, cause don't forget I had the surgery and then I still have like some scarring right here. And that dress is very like open all the way on the side, even though this one is too, but it's not as high, it's not as low. So I opted out to do the second dress, okay? So happy birthday to me. And I will see you guys in a moment. Let me get my clothes on until we can get outside. Okay, what's up, sweetie gang? We're back, we're running so we can make our reservations. But just a quick outfit of the night. I have on this white Fendi clutch. I have all my jewels and accessories are from Amazon, TJ Maxx, and Shein. Same usual suspects. This dress is from Zara. Sorry, baby. This dress is from Zara, and I have on a pair of patent leather white Christian Louboutins. And that's it, this is the outfit of the night. Go ahead, babe.
Always trying to match. This is so white on whites, of course. White linen pants from Club Room. Not too sure what color. I'm gonna say a blush.
It's like a mauve.
Like a mauve blush. Knitted button up from Zara. Watch, of course, Gucci. Eyewear, Tom Ford.
Okay, guys, we'll see you in the restaurant.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to you.
Good morning, sweetie gang. What's up? It is our last day in the Bahamas, and I'm up like 6:30 a.m. just to come out and catch the sunset with you guys. It's been a super awesome trip. A few things that I might would change. I would definitely probably change the location. This resort is cool, but it really wasn't my type of vibe, and they really, really need to do some upgrades in the resort as far as the lobby and stuff like that. It's beautiful, but they need to do some upgrades to those rooms. The food is mid besides dinner. Dinner is good. They have three, I want to say, high-end restaurants, which is the steakhouse, the Japanese restaurant, and their seafood restaurant. And it is pretty darn good. We actually had the seafood restaurant last night for my birthday. 10 out of 10. Hospitality here, 10 out of 10. I met some really great people. Everybody was accommodating, nice, helpful. I mean, I have beautiful people. Love them here. But yeah, as far as the resort, it's mid. It's a give or take. It was, my phone battery is dying, y'all. I am going to bed.